Okay, just a recording of 169 Douglas Road, so I'm just downstream from the grease trap outlet. As you can see, that's the end of the trench there. It's not a massive trench, but as you can see, it's all obviously dropping away and doing what it's meant to be doing now, but a couple of sort of rocks and whatnot that have obviously come down from that end. So there's a bit of a bend there. And clear. Yes, what it does, runs out from the grease trap obviously down on a bit of an angle, and then it runs just over to the other side of the driveway there. Yeah, I've located that out. But yeah, as you can see, it's all free and flowing again. Oh, just because it's so short and it's probably just got choked up with a load of grease and fat, wouldn't too much roots or whatnot in there.